Elisabeth und ihr Vater, König James von England, Irland und Schottland, werden dies zu würdigen wissen. Es ist eine große Freude, dass unsere wunderschöne Kurpfalz ab nun ganz eng mit England verbunden ist durch das heilige Bündnis unserer Ehe. Dankeschön. Lasst mich verkündigen, dass dieses Bündnis nicht nur für mich, euren Kurfürsten, ein großes Glück ist, sondern auch für meine Braut, Elisabeth. Ich denke, ihr werdet sie alle sehr lieben.
Well, thank you. That was so wonderful. I love you very much. My dear Heidelberg citizens, we are ever so delighted by this warm and overwhelming welcome in my future residential town. My special thanks to you, my dear Lord Major of Heidelberg, for preparing our arrival so well and making me feel at home from the moment I stepped ashore. It really was overwhelming. When we left my beloved London for Heidelberg, I had not the vaguest idea what to expect from this provincial place. Not in my sweetest dreams would I have imagined such a romantic setting. The new palace makes my sojourn bearable. Rumors might have spread that my very own mother was not too pleased by me marrying Frederick. But my dear Frederick entered the room in London some months ago. I knew at first glance, this is my Prince Charming. Just look at his bright eyes, his sweet curls, his smile. He moved me so much. Well, my mother was not really amused when Frederick bent down to kiss the seam of my robe. As he must, being so much below my rank, I pulled him up and gave him a family kiss. On the mouth, you know. So that was settled, and my poor mother had no other choice but to agree to the marriage if she wanted to steer clear of a scandal. Dear people of Heidelberg, what Heidelberg lacks is a bit of glamour, but I will take care of that. So, and now I just want to celebrate with you. You're wonderful.